Celebrity Big Brother, that's worrying. Emma Willis grills Roxanne Pallett on Ryan Thomas. Celebrity Big Brother's most controversial housemate, Roxanne Pallett, opened up to Emma Willis about the ongoing Ryan Thomas punch fallout. The CBB host grilled Roxanne about her behavior, saying she is sorry for her actions in the house. Emma Willis got her chance to speak to Roxanne Pallett earlier this evening in a pre-recorded interview on Celebrity Big Brother. The Channel 5 host had plenty of questions to ask the former Emmerdale star, who walked out of the CBB house after claiming Ryan Thomas punched her in the ribs repeatedly during a play fight scenario aired last Thursday. Ryan was given a formal warning for the action after Roxanne complained and was not removed from the house, but she continued to claim Ryan was lying until she removed herself from the Borehamwood bungalow on Saturday. And on last night's Celebrity Big Brother, Emma grilled Roxanne on her behavior, after the former soap star appeared on Jeremy Vine to apologize. Emma explained how she had shown Roxanne a montage and timeline of the events in between the play fight and her exit. The host, 42, said, "It seemed like it was all blown out of proportions. It was totally different when you reenacted it to Ben, Jardine." Roxanne defended, "It hurt. I can't prove a feeling, no one can. The more I thought about it was heightened, and I convinced myself he did that." Emma wondered how watching the episode could change the way she felt, before saying she wasn't doubting it, she just wanted to know how Roxanne could change her mind. The soap star defended, "I'm more shocked at myself than anyone. I need to go away and think, why did I use humor? I saw what every person saw and, I don't blame anyone for their reactions." Emma went on to ask why Roxanne didn't approach the subject straight away with Ryan, considering she had previously raised issues with Hardeep Singh Kohli. But the pantomime star couldn't answer Emma, only explaining how she had asked herself the same question. Emma pressed upon her how serious the accusations could have been, saying, "Can you imagine if those cameras weren't there, you would have ruined somebody. You have the luxury of time, perspective, some might say research, and it seems some people aren't buying your apology." Roxanne agreed, sharing, "I agree, if I'd have been at home I would have felt the same." Emma asked if she believed her own story, to which the former CBB housemate explained she did. "That's quite worrying though, Roxanne," Emma added. Roxanne apologized profusely for what happened, saying she is gutted over the fallout from the previous few days. She went on, "I'm the most hated girl in Britain right now. It's the title I feel everyone's giving me at the moment and all I can do is own it, accept it, and apologize. Everyone that I've affected by such an enormous reaction that could have been devastating for him. All I can say is I'm devastated and I'm sorry." The interview ended and Ryan Thomas's brother, Adam Thomas, was among the first to comment on the interview with Emma.